2020 Bentley Continental. Usually you see these things rolling around in the summer, but the owner saw how gorgeous this car was and said, I have to absolutely drive it in the winter. So he brought it here to get a winter protection package. We're gonna be doing the full front end, the A-pillars, the rocker panels, the quarter panels, because they do protrude. And instead of doing a type of partial protection, we're doing a full protection on the quarter panels to protect it against the rocks that are gonna come up from the front, because this thing is four-wheel drive, so it will shoot things towards the back. In the process of actually doing window tints 50% all the way around, except the windshield, we're gonna be ceramic coating this beautiful light interior as well. And this thing will be ready for winter, so we'll show you the process of that happening. But this thing is absolutely gorgeous. Bentley did an amazing job with all the detail on this car, and we're super happy to take good care of it. So check out these headlights, how much detail is in these headlights. I'm just gonna grab the key so I could turn these on for you guys. So check out the detail, how beautiful they've done this headlight. Wow, the front end of this thing just looks so classy, so aggressive with the black package. And it's only missing the emblem because that's how we do things around here. We're wrapping the PPF under the emblems, and then we're gonna reinstall it after. And that's kind of why the window moldings, oh, I almost forgot, but we removed the moldings because this is also gonna get a windshield protection film. So for those who are worried and want to protect their windshields from getting chips, we have a film that exists. It lasts 1.5 years to 2 years, and it is acts like a screen protector for your windshield. So these windshields are about $5,000 to change. Our windshield protection film is a fraction of that cost. So if you guys want to enjoy your car without worrying about the windshield, keep that original. That's also something we're getting done on this.
Finished with the window tints. Now I just finished cleaning all the leather and I'm about to apply the ceramic coating. We're using Ceramic Pro's 9H, which is great for all surfaces. What's great about the 9H is that it doesn't change the finish of your seats or any leather that you're planning to protect in any way. And it creates a protective layer, especially on these light colored interiors. With white, it's not gonna make it impossible to stain, but it's gonna create a protective layer that makes it extremely easy to clean. We wanna ensure that we get even coverage doing a crosshatch pattern, making sure that we get total coverage and protection.